finalist is Jeffrey. All right, so I was an orientation leader for 2 years. 1 year I was an orientation leader. Second, I was a team leader, meaning that I had my own group of orientation leaders. I also served as the vice president for the Orientation Leader Association. That was pretty nice. And I also currently serve as the social chair for the Pre-Physical Therapy Society. All right. I'm a junior kinesiology major with the athletic medicine concentration. And I'm from Kansas City, Missouri. Platform, a little bit about my platform is I want to make UTSA a healthier campus by 2020. So as students, we're just talking about how stressed we can be or how busy we are. So we tend not to like focus on ourselves a lot. So the first, after like we have classes, we have to study for those classes, we have work, we have jobs, we have meetings, we have to do all sorts of things. So the first thing that usually goes is us. So our mental well-being and our physical well-being. So we found out that 43% of the students here at UTSA actually don't utilize the rec. And that's even with our growing population. So this was, I don't know if you guys knew, but this was the biggest class of freshmen that UTSA has ever had in the history of UTSA. Yet we still have a 43% utilization rate at the rec for the past 7 years. So my whole goal is to bring the rec out towards the heart of Kansas so we can get more people acclimated to the rec. So I know like the rec can be intimidating sometimes, especially if you've never been in there or lifting weights or just running is certainly not your thing. So my whole thing is like bringing programs. So I don't know if you guys already seen, but sometimes they have like yoga in the lawn. I don't know if you guys see that. Or like the bike repair shop. So if we could bring a lot of those programs, there's over 150 programs at the rec. So if we could bring some of those programs out to the heart of campus where all y'all are, so maybe they can have like group fitness out there, more yoga, or even bring out that demo kitchen to teach students how to actually cook healthier or just cook in general. So my whole platform is everyone dedicating 150 minutes their entire week to themselves, like, well, physically. So that's a little bit about that.
Last but certainly not least, we have, drum roll, Taylor Waite.
If you guys don't know, my name is Taylor Waite. I am a junior communication major and linguistics minor. I'm from Houston, Texas. Just a little bit about my platform. I want to bring financial literacy and financial independence to every roadrunner here at UTSA. I feel like it doesn't make sense for you to come to school and have to worry about whether or not you eat the next day. I feel like when you come to school, you should be focused on your studies, you should be focused on bettering yourself as a person, and not worried about how much money you have in your account. And the university should definitely do a little bit more to help those of us here who have $4 in our account at the moment and still have a test tomorrow. Yeah. Phil. Yes. So something that I want to bring is like scholarship sections, how to fill out all the FAFSA things that make us fill out, what is it that makes you get more money, what is it that makes you get less money, things to explain how to do banking, how to do loans, checks, anything like that. Just things that people always say, like, I wish I was taught that in school, and how to do a mortgage and all that other stuff. I just kind of want to bring that stuff to us for free and to offer them at all times of the day so that every roadrunner has the opportunity to become financially independent and financially literate. I see the financial independence here at UTSA. So, like, a personal story of mine is when I came here, I didn't know how to pay for school, and now I don't pay for to go to school. And I just don't think that, I think everybody should have that experience. I want a week-long literacy session both semesters so that all roadrunners can go ahead and utilize all of those sessions like loans, one-on-one. Have a better time, I promise. So that's a little bit about my platform.
Mr. UTSA, because when he cares about you, he genuinely really cares about you from the bottom of his heart. And he's not just doing this for popularity, he's doing this because this is his school and he loves this place, and he's gonna try to do everything he can to make sure that this place goes well, and that's why he's made this amazing platform. So vote for Jeff for Mr. UTSA 2017.
Taylor and Jeff are the most amazing people I know. They love UTSA and they're always just there for you to be upbeat and have fun with.
As a scared incoming freshman, Jeff was one of my first friends at the school because he was my orientation leader, and With his help and Taylor's help mentoring me throughout the process to become an orientation leader, I realized my calling for this dream job that I now have, and I know they have so much more to offer to UTSA if you make them your Miss and Mr. UTSA.
Even if you're not gonna vote for us, please participate in active voting. Please will not be one of those